on, dude. White ball.
That was a nice play.
That was a nice play.
I mean, it wasn't not so nice play, because he wasn't watching it. And yeah. He covered nicely.
Stay with it, Payton. Stay with it.
Oh, I got it. You got him. He didn't get enough of the ball.
No, you're right. You're right. He's a little more of the ball, and that's not called.
Yeah. Maybe the coach is giving the next team they play a preview.
He does that. Game in which we were top of our bracket, and the other team, the team that was playing, was also 2-0.
Oh, boy. That's so stupid. They practiced on the playground.
But we were both 2-0, and we knew we were going to meet each other. The top two teams meet each other for the final. It was just a small tournament. So we played them, and Brian told the kids to go out there and have fun. He didn't tell them to run it young. Just go have fun. We ended up losing by 20. And we turned around and played in the championship game. We ended up winning by about 15.
Is that right?
He knows what he's doing.
He was coaching.
Yeah.
The Rebo coach.
Yeah. One of the...
Thank you.
had to be on point.
Come on.
Here come the ball. Thank you.
Nice take, Peyton.
That's pretty good.
That's a size one.
Yeah.
That's what you have to do.
Really up.
Yeah.